Hey guys, it's me, John. Today I have an interview with Linh and Nga from Troy Wins, helping child workers of the Bentan Night Market video series that I did in October of 2018. Troy's last video of them was in 2017, which made us all worried because Linh had developed a skin condition and had to drop out of school due to family debts. I wanted to get an update of the situation and see if there's anything we could do to help, and as you'll see, Linh is doing great. I wish I did a better job with the interview and the video, but I figured you would want to see the video anyways, so please enjoy.
Where are you from? What do you do? How old are you?
I'm 36.
Oh,
yeah.
Very young.
Oh, thank you. How old are you guys?
15.
Oh, you're both 15?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Yeah, in the videos, you guys were so much smaller.
I'm 10 years old.
Oh yeah? Oh wow.
My name is Linh.
Linh!
Yes.
Linh, very nice. How old are you, Linh?
I am 11 years old.
11?
How's your skin? Or your skin? Yeah.
Right now I go to school more, but...
But now you go?
Actually, see in grade 9, but now in grade 8.
Hi, what's your name?
My name is Chic-jum.
Chic-jum?
Oh, yes.
Okay. Thanks. Nice to meet you.
Are you free now?
Beep,
beep, beep, beep, beep. Over there. In
here, sell very bad. Yeah, yeah. You think so? Yeah,
over not here. Good.
Not good?
Yeah. Oh. I don't know who where. So we go here. 6.5 hours
later.
Okay, go around and now when. You want to go there?
What about those noodles over there?
I pointed to this street stall, which looked interesting because there's always tons of people there. Another person I helped specifically wanted to go here to get their noodles that cost 50,000. But now I had something to say about that.
The way I'm I think I am heavy.
You have?
Yeah, but not good.
Not good?
Yeah.
You know how you can have it. I don't need it. No, you have it. You can have it. Oh yeah, nice. You know Troy? Troy?
Yeah, Troy, last year, I think so. Because when I work, many people say that I see you in YouTube.
Yeah, I saw your videos on YouTube.
Very nice. I live with parents. She live with your grandmother and uncle. My mom. Now my mom go home. Because had the baby.
Small baby.
I have sister more. She name is Thanh. She name is V.
I need learn more because I am in grade 9 to grade 10 in secondary school to high school. So I need in home to go to school.
Oh, you have to stay.
Have a important exam. Mm.
Next time I come back in here in the summer vacation. Only one month. Today lucky or not lucky, we can today not lucky. Not open 20, 30,000 or today lucky we can 100, 200 and they give them money or 300. I don't know. 100. But rolling go so near.
Ông nói tưởng mình. Đúc feet is a little. It will take 300 and đúc feet. It look little. Và lớp. I take in a big.
My money, I take in a big. When we go school, I keep money by book.
Clothes? New clothes. Clothes?
Uniform.
You say phone?
Uniform.
Uniform. Uniform.
But I don't have
phone. Oh, you have phone?
No.
Oh.
But I broke my uncle.
Or what kind of job you want for when you graduate?
Can you speak clear? When I am older, I'm rich. I have many, a lot of money to keep homeless people. And some people look like us.
Same thing?
Yes.
I have the many dream. I want to be teacher of English.
I am become a tour guide. Because when I become a tour guide, I can travel many countries and guide tourists about my country.
Wow.
It's a beautiful country.
Who? Yeah, I know.
Is she here?
Yes.
Oh, working?
Yes. Oh. Her mom is here.
Yeah, that's her. Isn't her name Aang?
No.
Aang Lee?
Two.
She
name is A2. She is không có trong cái này. Không có trong cái này.
Ui, có tiền. Có tiền trong đây. Have the money in here. For 5 p.m. we go to buy bus and when is the evening we finish, go to sell, we go come back home, buy a motorbike.
Buy motorbike?
Yes, $15,000 for one people.
$15,000 for?
One people.
One person? Oh. Oh, because it's too late for the bus?
Save of You. This song is
Save
of You. Music.
Oh, yeah.
Famous song.
Famous song, yeah. Oh. You like singing? Singing.
You know what? I sing. I don't.
She say that she sing not good. I think so.
Trời ơi, là nghĩ sao nghĩ vậy?
Yeah. It's good. Oh. $20,000.
Yeah. Really? $20,000?
Yes.
Oh, that's a good price, I think.
Yeah, that's very good.
That's good? Oh, yeah. Where do you go?
Near here.
I want to go there one day.
One you time. Want to go? Now open?
No, yeah, I mean some other time.
We go to eat noodle.
Again, tomorrow? Yeah. The 20,000...
For one
place? Can I...
Yes.
Can I join you tomorrow? Or?
Yes. Yes.
What you want to go and do the week?
About...
How?
9 or 10 p.m.
No. They open at 7 o'clock p.m. But we go to 8, 9, or 10 p.m. Mm. What you want to?
Yeah, okay. I'd love to.
Yes. it's only 15,000. I had only a little. 15,000 for what?
Okay. We eat in home. We
eat bright thing in
home before go to sleep.
Thank you.
Okay,
okay.
Okay, okay.
Okay,
okay.
Yeah. Thanks.
See you guys. Now, let's see this story.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. I was lucky enough to spend more time with them and began to see what life was like for them there at the market. I have a lot more to share, so stay tuned, and as always, peace be with you.